Congratulations.
Aye, aye, sir. Sound the general alarm.
The Chinese pilot insists we're inside their territorial waters and he will fire.
An act of violence.
Torpedo, torpedo, torpedo.
It was an unprovoked attack on a ship in international waters.
The promise of war.
And instead of decisive action, all you want to do is investigate.
My goal is to prevent World War III, Admiral.
Now, the world has only one chance for peace.
When will our ships be in position?
48 hours.
And just one man for the job.
Bond. James Bond.
How much do you know about Elliot Carver, 007?
Worldwide media ban. Those newspapers, radio, satellite TV.
There's no news. Like bad news.
I understand you once had a relationship with Carver's wife.
Was it something I said?
How about the words, I'll be right back?
I'm from the New China News Agency.
Looking for a news story?
I could have taken care of him.
Let the mayhem begin.
Your new BMW.
Will you need collision coverage?
Yes.
Property destruction?
Definitely.
Personal injury?
Accidents do happen.
No, 007.
Cinder's developed a certain attachment.
I get to work with a decadent agent of a corrupt Western power.
I think you've found the right decadent, corrupt Western agent as a partner.
Phase two is underway.
This holiday season.
What the hell is he doing?
His job.
The world belongs to Bond.
When you remove Mr. Bond's heart, there should just be enough time for him to watch it stop beating.
I would have thought watching your TV shows was torture enough.